So, first of all, we're going to have our tools. The sharpeners we're going to be using today. Ta-da! That'll be pretty decent. Now, I figured just like them being round is going to be a lot easier to like hold on to. I thought they had this nice little grip on it. Ridges. Beautiful. And I have six of them. I figure I'll switch off like every other pencil? Question mark? So let's get all these unwrapped real quick. Crinkle, crinkle, crinkle. Flav, what up? Here for pencil sharpening ASMR, you fucking know it. Yeah, Falcon, really fucking fast. Like, really fast. Look at that. You feel that ASMR? You feel that? Ugh. Pencil sharpening unboxing. There's nothing better. Getting a new computer, getting a new game. Nah, opening that up doesn't compare to opening up pencil sharpeners. Alright, so, the category we're going for today is IRL pencil sharpening, 10 pencils, as fast as possible. Now, what counts as complete is the pencil being sharpened from 7.5 inches, a full-length pencil, all the way down to the nub to where I can't sharpen it anymore. I can, like, spin the pencil, but it doesn't get any of the shavings off. And that's considered one full pencil. So, now let's see the pencils we're working with. Arteza. I purposely didn't go with the really shitty pencils that I can get in like massive bulk because I don't want any chance of them breaking off in the sharpener. Everyone in chat, song requests are on. So go ahead, feel free to throw out some songs and whatnot. And we can get song requests rolling while I am sharpening pencils. Oof. That is the smell of wood and graphite in the morning. Ooh! Let me get a smaller trash can really quick. I have my big trash can over here. I'm gonna set a smaller trash can on my lap. Ooh! Eh! That made it under the chair. That's fine. Got my trash can in lap. I got this. Okay. Traditional 7.5 inches. Just showing it off. I think that's good. I think we're good. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Oh man, my wrists are gonna be hurting after this. Sharpen, 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 sharpen. How well can you guys hear that in the mic? Is that like gonna be an ASMR sharpening the whole time? Sharpen, 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 sharpen. Ugh. Get that sharpening sound. Let's get flashbacks of elementary school going in here. I think my wrist technique is good for now, but I think that I might be putting a little too much pressure. Enough to trample everything. Hell yeah, pianist. You hear it very good? Awesome. Palkia, how you been? This feels so weird. Oh my god. Do it intensifies. Do it. Thank you. Oh man, my wrists are gonna get to hurting real fast. I can feel it. Thank you for the blesses. Now, my question of the day is, what are some of the things y'all want to accomplish this year? Whew. getting a little... Woo! Thank you, Mini Flav! Oh man, don't tell me we have a jam! Oh man, I have a jam! I gotta fix it! I can't jam my first pencil sharpener. Alright, I think we're clear. I think we're clear. Yeah, we're clear. We got this. Hear that familiar crunch again. Let's go. Oh my god, there's so many shavings in here. Woo! Did I break again? No! Oh man, this is gonna be a consistent problem. I think I need to like find a better way to hold the sharpener because my finger might be jamming it. I think I'm gonna try the next pencil with the case on. I might get like a better grip on it. Whew, we're getting there, we're getting there. Did I ask my question? I don't remember. Everything is in a speedrunning flurry at this point. What are some things y'all want to accomplish this year? Oh man, my hands are gonna get so black by the end of this. Look at this. A man. Luckily, I have water nearby. Getting close on the first pencil. Gotta push through this shit. New world. Ooh, what's a new world? Ooh. Disturbed's cover of this sounds really interesting. That is true. Unpacking the past 7 years of my life. Harder, better, faster, stronger. Aw, dude, someone play Daft Punk, harder, better, faster, stronger. Go, 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 go. Oh, man. This is gonna start to get difficult. This pencil's getting really small, so I need, like, a better angle on my thumb here. Whew! Alright, not the bigger hole. We gotta go in the smaller hole. Smaller holes, better leverage. Puttgasm. Beyblades unbanned from your school? What got them banned? Get longer again? Come on, pencil. Now you can do this. See if that worked. Oh man, ugh. We might honestly have to take strategic breaks on this. Hey, BB! Nice to see you. Hope you have a good day at work. Strategic breaks honestly may be the call. Can I switch hands? Can I do this left-handed? Kind of. Good enough. Good enough. Switching hands might have helped. Blame Beyblades for the cast being dirty? That's interesting. Ugh! BB, thank you! 7 months! Ugh, you lovely brown bear. Aiden! Pencil sharpening is happening. Oh my god. Guys, this is so much harder than I thought it would. I went into this going like, it can't be that easy. It's gotta be more difficult than you think it is. It is harder than you think it is. Whisper to us your pain. Every day, I wake up, there's another pencil around the corner. I thought it was over, but no. The graphite stains on my hand show this is my life now. One day, I hope it'll be over. One day, I hope the pain of this plastic sharpener cutting into the skin of my hand will end. But will it ever end? Or will the memories linger? Oh man, how do I get my grip on this? It's, look at how small it is. How do I grip this? Am I allowed to use like a clamp to grip this or something? That honestly might be the play. Another person I mod for is live. Good luck. It feels like it's easier to just hold onto the nub of the pencil and like twist the sharpener at this point. Hey, Jordan, thank you. I appreciate the support. Ow, this fucking hurts. I'm gonna take like, okay, I'm gonna finish this pencil. Wolf, what up? And I'm gonna take a strategic rest. Hey, Krista, what up? Jesus Christ. I still hear it crunching. This pencil's not done. It is small, but it is not complete. Thank you. Hold on. Strategic break. This pencil is not done, but I have well-placed paper towels to clean my hands. Everything is loud. Should I adjust the volumes? All right, there we go. Let's get back to it. Oh, that's so much better. I have grip now. Oh man, once I get to the bottom is where it really starts hurting. The beginning grind, that felt fine. Whew, whew, whew. 3 days grace pain. Legends never die. Good one. Oh my god. Do you see how hard this is to like getting actually my grip? Ow. Fuck. Jesus. That's how Goofy shows his pain. Fuck. Alright, I think... Let's say ASMR. Oh my god. Is it really a simulation if it's being done for real? Is life not a simulation? Let's think on that one. I'm getting close. Ooh, you moved. Moving is hard. Cookies, I hope everything went well. Talos principle, what's that? Fuck! You weren't ready? Always be ready. Oh my god! Is it easier? Hold on, it might be easier to do this. It so is! Oh my god! Guys, when it gets smaller, switch to the bigger hole. Oh god, that... I didn't mean for that to sound like it did. Oh man, but no, legitimately, this helped. I still hear it crunching a little bit. It can still sharpen a little more. Oof! Aiden, oof! Oh my god. How far can you sharpen these things down? Jesus. I thought I'd be done by now. Oh, there it is. There it is, officially. Cannot sharpen anymore. Done. First one in the fucking bag. Let's go. Why am I torturing myself? Because this is great. All right. Oh, split. Pencil two. Let's go. Yeah. Now that it's longer again, it's so much easier. Might be something jamming. Oh, there's something jamming. We got a jam. Fuck. All right. I think we got it. Smell the wood shavings. Oh, yeah. The wood shavings, you can smell them real clear. Great split names. Thank you. I did my best to come up with pencil-related puns. What is this song? I can barely hear it, but I've heard a lot of offensive words. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is anime thighs. God damn it. What did I expect? That makes sense. Watching someone sharpen a pencil. Not just a pencil. 10 pencils. I'm kind of worried. This pencil sharpener is, like, jamming a lot. It's okay. Come on, pencil sharpener. You can handle one more pencil. You fucking take it. I tell you to take it. Alright, this angle is a lot easier. The only problem is that the sharpener's upside down, so it's just gonna jam a lot more. Faster! Stronger! Twist! What do you need help with, Palkia? Oh my god. Alright, I think I'm refining my technique. It is jamming a lot more at this angle, though. I will say that much. Doggo! Oh god, don't make me call a dog over here. Apollo! Apollo, come here! I'm sharpening pencils, but someone requested you. Apollo, come on! You can make it! I believe in you! Don't injure anything! Apollo, you're so sleepy! Come on! Oh god! Are you guys okay? Hold on. Tactical pause. Gotta fix the mic. Woohoo! Oh no, he knocked out an important piece. Oh dear. Oh me, oh my. Found it! We're good! Alright, there we go! Have black on him? Probably. Oldie but goodie. Go that direction so you don't hit the mic again. Thank you. Alright. Let's go. You hear that? You hear that shit? That is grinding. That is getting to work. When Alice played Alien, I do. Literal grinding. I loved Alien. Alien Isolation was great. This feels like the motion. This feels like the motion. This is how you do it. Alright, okay, we got this. You know what I still really want? The emote that I desperately want, going through the motions, is fucking Sakuru Gummy. I want a Sakuru Gummy emote so bad. Guys, let's get to fucking partner. Together, we can do this for the Sakuru Gummy emote. Once we get that Sakuru Gummy emote, who knows what we're going for there, but that is our current priority. Let's do it! Alright, as soon as this pencil is done, I can drop this sharpener. I forgot about FFZ! Oh my god! Guys, we can have that now! I want a Sakuru Gummy emote! Holy shit! Alright, we're getting there! This is how much we got left. Alright, cookies! Roadblock! Okay. Guys, can you believe the pace? I shall play it soon. Can you believe the pace of this pencil? This pencil is such good pace! Look at it! Look at it! Go! Alright, almost getting ready to switch to the big hole. Alright, we good? We good? No more obstructions? Oh my god, my hands! My hands! Still have stairs and... ooh. Ooh, cookies, I'm sorry. Get ready to switch to the big hole! Everyone brace yourselves! Alright. Big hole! Puttgasm. It fits! Woo! I threw the sharpener, but it's okay. Sharpener is okay. There were no injuries. We're switching to another sharpener early, guys. Only one, Alice. Whew. We got this. The pace of this pencil is fire. Let's go. Sharpener down. No. Falcon, we don't call 911. Sharpeners, they know what they're doing when they're going into this job. They know the price that they may have to pay. And they're okay with that. Ah! This is becoming very hard to sharpen. It's okay. We're getting there. I have my technique down. Ow, my hands are... Oh, hold on. Tactical pause. I forgot we have tactical pauses. Gotta get that grip strength back. All right. There we go. You hear that? That's how you do it. All right, we're getting there. Sender, you thought I was fucking kidding? No! Never kidding! We don't kid about sharpening pencils around these parts, Sender. All right, I switched hands. Working with a lefty. He's feeling pretty good. Lefty's feeling good about himself. Oh man, I was so close to that sub 10 minute pencil. We're real close. We're getting there. Come on. Come on, pencil, I believe. Got really creative later. All right, there we go. Can't sharpen anymore. Two pencils. Fucking down. Let's go. Third one. Tub 11, what up? Oh, I need to split. There we go. There we fucking go. Kiddo needs me. Fantastic. Have a fantastic day. Flav, love you. Mini hearts. Have a good day. Let's go. The pencil sharpener, the pencil shavings are flying fucking everywhere. We don't go back for them. We don't go back for them. Top 11, thank you. You're a sweetheart. Anyone wants to check out a fantastic streamer? Check out Flav. Flavor Donagiri is absolutely amazing. She plays a lot of horror games, and she also plays a lot of games with friends. And by friends, I mean you viewers. Because you viewers are friends in all our eyes. Ah! Gotta go fast, get that wrist motion. You feel that? Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Gonna Sonic the shit out of this. Oh my god, the pencil shavings are everywhere. The Nimmy Legacy. Shadow Legends. Raid Shadow Legends. Alright, okay. I think our jam is fixed. Guys, I feel this pencil. Do you feel how fast this pencil is going? You feel? Look at this shit. I dropped my headphones. Hold on. Strategic pause. No! There are multiple Alice's harmed. Fuck. Hold on. Alright. Gotta get that gripped. Dry my hands off. I wish I had chalk. Oh, that would have been such a good idea. I wonder how graphite is in compared to chalk and like grip. Because I feel like graphite is just weakening my grip. Alright, let's fucking do this. Water! Alright, we're good, let's go. Ah, my headphones got in the trash can. Oh yeah, Polly's just chilling behind me. This is pretty normal. All right. Let's do this. First run? This is not bad. For a first run, this feels fine. All right. Let's switch to bigger hole. I should not mod you. Switch to bigger hole. Let's do it. Let me switch hands. This is a good song. This is how you fucking sharpen pencils. Fucking star. No more Raid Shadow Legends. Alright, okay, we're getting there. You play Raid? How is it? I've always wondered. I wondered outside of, like, an advertisement from somebody. Yes, I do know who you are. It's really pretty. Nice. That's important, especially in a mobile game. Alright, we're almost there. This is a really good pace pencil. No, you cannot. Not the Mod Hatter! Mod Hatter! That's what I read it as, but that's what it is now. Level 20s, nice! We're getting close to this pencil. This pencil is fucking pace. This pencil was sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Alright! It can't turn anymore! Pencil 3 down! Look at that shit! Look at the pace! Let's go 4! Back to fast strats. Long pencil, fast strats. Let's go. Oh my god, there's pencil shavings all over my chair. Loxy, what up? Loxy, this pencil was sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Can you believe it? I think one of those hit the camera. Doom Trooper, what up? Doom Trooper, I just now realized I use the exact same greeting every time you get on stream, and now it just feels like if I were to use any other greeting for you, it would be weird. I'm the best. Thank you. The next one's sponsored by Alice Madness Returns. What was the company that made Alice Madness Returns? Woo! Slicing a finger open is not fun! How'd you do that? I am good, except my wrists are hurting! But I am pushing through the fucking pain! You feel me? Alright, after this pencil, switch sharpeners. They get dull fast. Oh, it was EA? I had no idea. ASMR. Yeah, ASMR is great. Look, listen to this. Isn't it beautiful? Recommend Talos? Nice. Will check out. Yeah, a brand new pencil all the way down to the eraser. That is what this speedrun is. It is 10 pencils in a row. Brand new. 7.5 inch sharpened all the way down to the eraser. Ugh. And my wrists hurt. Arm sweep at my counter. Oh, Loxy, no, I'm sorry. Yeah, you hear that crunch, Space Neurosis? It goes crunch. Did I get the DLC? Yeah, I did, actually. Crayon sharpening? I didn't think it was as interactive, though, because, like, the crayons are so sharp, they just kind of melt. Yeah, look at this shit! Ah, this is four pencils in. This is the fourth one. ditching other bitches, cause you are that I wanted, and I'll be here. All right, low, baby, get the something, you know. Eight stitches. Oh, poor dear. I have something on my forehead. I don't know what you're talking about. You know what? Fuck it. Hold on. Let's do this. All right. War paint. Why are we doing this? To become a fucking legend, Space Neurosis. Like I don't say a lot, but there's a lot to say, and I don't play a lot, so why you got to play? Yeah, the pen sharpening DLC was shit. Be my brightest day, and look, I promise I'll come back, you know. Yeah, legends never die. Legends never fucking die. We're gonna become a legend. Alright, switching to big hole. Big hole strats. Pencil Sharpening Simulator is a real game. This is just the IRL version of it. I am hitting my pace. I'm hitting my stride. We're about to finish fourth pencil. First one took me 13 minutes. And then 9 minutes, and then 5 minutes. How do you know when to split? So when you can rotate the pencil inside the sharpener and it just can't catch any more wood, it just won't like turn anymore. That's when it's done. That's when you split. If it's just kind of like rotating, just kind of like squishing. Giggity, god damn it. Where can you buy it? Just look up Pencil Sharpening Simulator. I think it's on Steam. Oh man. Oh, this one's so close to done. All right, this one's done. It's spinning. There we go. There's the next one. Yeah, I'm having some problems catching wood. Anyone have any ideas on how to catch wood? We're moving on. That pencil sharpener no longer sharp. Let's fucking go. This is true, Falcon. This is true. Look at these fast drafts. Look at this. Look at this shit. We got this. Pencil sharpenings on my sweater. Who even fucking cares? Let's do it. That Dickensian street urchin. Yep, that's exactly what's going on. Oh my god. Check Roblox to make it free. Oh my god, the sharpening's in here. Jesus. I am working to become a legend, Doom Troopa. One day, one fucking day, I will be a legend. Whew! Jesus Christ. A raid shadow legend? No. I'm on my path to becoming a raid shadow legend, but I'm not there yet. I already am a legend, thank you, Krista! Alright, just a reminder shout-out. Song requests are on. You can play anything you want. It will go in the pencil sharpening speedrun. This run is being officially submitted. Just throwing that out there. So if you want a song officially submitted to speedrun.com, play it. League of a Singular Legend. There we go. Oh damn. We have a bad jam. Oh damn, a jam. All right, I think we got this. It's not time for big hole yet. It's not time. Fuck. All right. I think it's big hole time. Puttgasm, it fits! That should be the name when I finally get my Puttgasm emotes. That should be called It Fits. Make your dreams come true. Just do it! Some people dream of success while you're gonna wake up and work hard at it. What's up, cookies? Floor and stuff look. Oh, yeah. No, you don't want to see the floor. You don't want to see the floor at all.
No, what are you waiting for?
What does human fall flat?
Just do it. Yes, you can. Just do it.
I'll play Roblox. I'm going to respectfully decline that one. Whew. Luckily, most of them are being caught here. Family of hamsters! Fuck yes! If this is how you get a family of hamsters, I'm gonna do this every fucking day. Alright, tactical hand drying. Commence. Alright. Here we go. Water, stop the crampage. Crampage is bad. Crampage is bad. Crampage does not help anybody. Breathe, got you. All right. Is it a multiplayer platformer? Platform puzzle, nice. Alright, switch to left hand. Oh man. It's gonna be interesting. Cleaning up after this. Oof. I did do a shift in the mines, Doom Troopa. The graphite mines. Let me tell you, I wouldn't recommend. Split name? What split name you got for me, Space Neurosis? Oh, this is sketchy! Oh my god. Ooh. Alright. We lost a little bit of momentum on this pencil, that's expected. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition! Come on. Almost there. It's so close. In here for 40 minutes because you fucking love it. Oh man, I almost broke the eraser. That would have been bad. My grip would have been gone. Alright, there it is! Pencil done! Next one! Let's grab it! We're getting there! Box is getting small! We got our grip strength back! Let's keep going! I need all the wood I can! This is getting difficult! I think it is jammed. I think we have a jam. Jammage. I think I can switch sharpeners. Let's switch. Whew. Why is this so difficult? This pencil's giving me problems. Monka! Hold on. Alright, this tip is too long. That's what's going on. Got the tip out. Let's go. Also, I broke that sharpener trying to get the tip out. We're good, though. We're good, though. I realized the problem. I fixed it. I provided a solution. Oh my god, BB. God damn it. I bet you're right, Aiden. I bet you're right. You know what? Let me finish up this pencil sharpening. We'll fucking do it after. I also don't think it's that long of a game. Oh my god. The tip is too long, guys. Oh, it came out. We're good. BB, you're ridiculous. Let me just give you a little secret. I don't need to fucking practice hand job speedruns. Cause I'm already a god at them. Could you imagine how uncomfortable just me twisting in this motion repeatedly would be? That wouldn't be fun. That'd be not a good time. Turn off your computer. Welcome back. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. Pencil getting shorter. Did you know that there's a category where you can do this with a drill? Whew. What you do is you mount the pencil inside a drill, and then you just go into the sharpener. Woo! But I'm specifically doing drill-less. This is drill-less percent. Oh my god, is there another jam? Oh man, it's another jam. This pencil has been giving me so many problems with jams and the tip being too long. It needs to not. The Drilldo, Aaron! Welcome in with that comment. We're almost there. We're almost getting to big hole time. You thought putt-putt was the craziest we could get? Nah, Wolf. Nah. What up, cookies? So, Aaron, we are trying to sharpen 10 pencils from as big as, like, you know, the maximum size 7.5 pencil all the way down to the nub. In a row, as fast as possible. Whew. Talk to the doctor. May I be a mod? That's a good question. I will think about that, cookies. I will think about it. Is there any reason you want to be a mod in particular? What strats are allowed? You cannot mount the pencil on in any kind of surface. It has to be hand done, like this. And then it has to be not a mechanical sharpener. It has to be like a manual one, like this. Mod Cookie. Mod Cookie 2020. We're getting there. We're getting there. Fought in the Battle of Ticonderoga. No, actually, I was in Arteza. Thank you, but I appreciate your respect to my service. Have more viewers than a League player? Because this is fucking interesting. Can you customize the blades? Maybe. There's no rule on that. Woo! I think the only thing that would come into question is, like, what actually defines a pencil sharpening blade versus, like, another blade. Some more snogs! Do it! Get you some snogs! I do have a lot of regulars. I could not do dumb shit like this without my regulars. I will definitely tell you that much. Ow! What the fuck? I fucking stabbed my hand! That tip was so long! After you put Warband on, thank you, Wolf! Thank you, Falcon. Yeah, the tip to wood was off. Whew. We're getting close. Getting very close to this pencil being done. How many have I already done? Oh, I'm already halfway! I can push myself for this. I fucking got this. If you haven't sharpened a pencil in 10 years, I feel that. Mechanical pencils and pens are a thing. Alright, this one's done! Bam! We fucking go! Like a phoenix, gonna raise you like a phoenix. Alright. Ooh, man, my hands are getting shaky. They are tired. Yeah, I'm sharpening all the pencils that you should have been sharpening in the past 10 years, Doom Troopa. Sometimes I feel like, especially when they're longer like this, and I'm working the tip of it with my fingers, I feel like I'm sharpening a spear, like the point of it. I love mechanical pencils. I much prefer them. Alright, so something that's actually been helping me a lot here, if anyone wants to try this, is sharpening a good 30 seconds and then breaking off the tip. Don't forget the rubber. Breaking off the tip helps me a lot. You started overthinking this? Oh my god, Space Neurosis, are you gonna do this? Or, better yet, if you're not gonna do this yourself, then you should tell me the tips so my second run can be godlike. Why were mechanical pencils banned? Ooh, my sharpener! Okay, hold on. Alright, okay, we're good. Dragon Force. We're getting there. Forever young. Oh my god. Alright. Break off the tip just a little bit. Woo! This pencil! It's gonna be a fast pencil. We got this. Yeah. Alright. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Let me get the sharpening, the shavings out of my hair. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Alright. Snap off the tip just a little bit. Here we go. Oh my god, baby. That would be interesting. That would be a fun stream, I'm not gonna lie. The water's gonna be black. Benpai, you're right. Woo. I love SAO. I do have a ton of fun with SAO. I feel like I don't enjoy the more recent seasons as much, but the original season was iconic. Alright. One of the tiny pencils, no! Alright, it's almost time to switch to big hole. For the black lung, oh my god. Is that actually a thing? That sounds like a thing with like miners. Ooh, cheap thrills. Alright, we switch into big hole. We ready? Alright, break off the tip. Coal miners, yep, that makes sense. Hold on. Strategic hand drying. No! I spilled a bunch of pencil shavings! Time waste though, I know, but no, this is important. We got to strategize. It saves time overall. Ha ha ha! Welcome, illustrious. This is pencil sharpening IRL percent. This is fucking intense. It is the definition of a competitive speedrunning circuit. Better get used to this. Actually, I'm not gonna get used to this. My wrist hurts so bad. Fuck. There's a fun to be had with that. Ooh, that sounds fun. Woo. Alright, come on, switch hands. Alright, okay. We're getting there, we're getting there. Oh man, I'm starting to feel the abrasion on my fingers. Like callus forming. Only goes for carpal tunnel speedruns, that's kinda accurate. Not gonna lie. Ooh man, there is a leaderboard. Go to, it's Pencil Sharpening Simulator is the name of the game, but then under categories for Pencil Sharpening Simulator, there's IRL percent, and that's what I'm doing. Dry lubricant. That sounds fun. I got this. So, illustrious, in case you're wondering, the name of the game is 10 pencils from 7.5 inches all the way to where they can no longer catch the blade. Like, the wood can't catch the blade anymore. Like, a really tiny nub. 10 pencils in a row. That's it. And it's gotta be, like, a hand-operated sharpener like this. No mechanical. Alright, break off the tip. Oh god, it's getting small. It's hard to break the tip. Oh god. I got this. God, it's getting hard to sharpen. Yeah, 10 pencils drillless. That's what this is. Karma warm. This is my first run. And a historic run it has been. Yeah, someone's run to 7 hours. I feel like they just kind of chilled, you know? My god, my hands, hold on. Strategic break. Hand stretching. My hands are getting bad. 10 pencils does not cost that much. I think I got a pack of 48 pencils, and I think I got like six, eight bucks, somewhere around there. This is fascinating. I'm glad you're enjoying it. All right, we broke the tip off. Got some extra room in there. Man, the little metal bit, like right before the eraser, is starting to hurt my hand like real bad. All right, I got this. Only a single Alice was harmed in the making of this video. Yeah, Aiden, that's what I saw until I actually clicked on it and I looked smaller. I thought she was sticking her tongue out. Ugh. We're almost there. Almost there. Almost ready to switch pencils. Oh, that's right. Two Alices were harmed. Alright, we're not catching wood. Done. We split. We move on. How many got left? Oh man, 3 pencils left. We got this. 7 down. Carmelita Craigasm, I agree. Oh, my wrist. Fuck! After 5 pencils, it wasn't too bad. I was like, halfway we got this, but oh man, it is starting to hurt. Hold on. Oh! Eh! My paper towels went so far away. Gotta dry my hands. Gotta get that good fingerprint friction. You know how it go? Our hands were designed to not have graphite and all the little spaces in them. That's what I'm trying to fix. Yo, CJ, what up? The split names are the real highlight. I'm glad you like them. Oh, that's a big jam. That makes sense. Oh man, no, we're switching sharpeners. New sharp one, we got this. Oh, I can feel it. That is a puttgasm right there. Feel the sharper blade, let's go. More graphite? Fucking got you. Oh. It is war paint. I was in the Battle of Arteza. We got this. Keep going. Burn through it. Burn through it. CJ, we are doing... This is pencil sharpening IRL percent. 10 pencils drillless. We sharpen 10 pencils from all the way up, down until the very nub, in a row. This is dull for some reason. I bought sharpeners specifically for this. All these sharpeners are, well, probably not all of them, but a lot of these sharpeners, especially the one that I fucking, like, smashed while I was trying to sharpen, is, like, gonna be thrown out. Damn, I was really hoping to go sub-hour, but sub-hour for my first run was hoping a little too much. I feel that now. But now, that 13-minute first pencil, that's gonna be like a 4-minute first pencil. Next time, that's gonna happen. I fucking got this. Look at this shit. Yeah, they dull really fast. But look how fast. Look, we already here. We're like already more than halfway done with this pencil. The wrist strength, I'm gonna do this. Practice this every fucking day. The wrist strength is gonna be off the charts. You know what I can do with this wrist? I'll be able to go like, but like, at least 6 milliseconds faster. It'll be fucking crazy. We got this. The real sleeper, the real villain of this run, jams. Getting jammed, it fucking hurts. It slows you down real bad. Oh god, I got in my eye. That's okay, work through the pain. You don't just get to be in pencil sharpening percent. This is not relaxing. You work through the fucking pain, you fucking do it. Unless I fall asleep, hell yeah, top 10. Let's do it. All right, I'm gonna switch to big hole. All right, let's do it. Big hole switch. We got this. I'm gonna try to do the whole next pencil with one sharpener. So that the last pencil will be ideal conditions. Ideal conditions for last pencil. Hurts your fingers watching? I feel that. I didn't expect my fingers to be hurting as much as my wrist, but they are. The abrasion, like having to catch the pencil while it's trying to turn in the sharpener, that is hurting. Oof. I got this. Oh, someone's playing Thousand Year Door, no way. I love Thousand Year Door, it's my favorite Paper Mario. Oof. We're getting there. Finding graphite. I'm gonna be finding like pencil shavings in my hair for weeks. Oh man, we are so close to being done on this pencil. Look at that shit. Alright, here we go, that one's done. Bam! Split! Let's move on. Wanna try to eat it? Yeah. Yeah, no, the 32-minute world record is insane. Alright, wrist stretches. We got this. And it's important, keep your wrists in fucking tact. We got this, let's go! Oh man, my left hand is taking most of the force. This one. Yeah, that is true. That is right up my alley. That is fair. But look how short this pencil is already. That's like at least 2 inches off of it. That's fucking fast. Ow! Fuck! Hold on. Taking the point off. Got it. Hear that click? That is the click of success. 10! Siege, 10 in a row. We got this. Her days, oh my god. Almost took it off in my hand, yeah. That would have been interesting. Just blood in the sharpener. Stab myself through it. Jesus Christ. Oh. Oh my god. Alright. Tip. Break off the tip. Keep going. It has been an hour. And that whole hour has felt fast-paced. I have been sharpening pencils for an hour, and it has felt fast-paced the whole time. I did not think that was possible. Oh man. Adrenaline, help me! Get that adrenaline fucking up! Let's do it! Ow! Fuck! Take out the tip! We're getting ready to switch to big hole! Alright, got the tip out. Force someone to sing, oh my god. We switched to left hand. We not in big hole yet. We not in big hole yet. Whew. There's a pencil emote! That's so cute! My hands are functionally a block of coal at this point. I'm sharpening the pencil different, so I'm using different muscles. I'm trying to use different muscles that are less fatigued. Getting there. I can feel my efficiency in pencil sharpening declining. We're getting there though, getting there. Any duet setup? Oh my god. Yeah, no, I don't. If you guys want me to do more Twitch sings, just tell me. I was nervous as fuck the first time, so I felt like I wasn't singing very well. But if I do it more consistently, I will be less nervous. Go. Alright, I think it's time to switch to big hole. We ready. Big hole time. Break off the tip. There we go. Why are you providing so much resistance? Guys, the resistance is strong in this one. Gah! Blackbird! You are looking at me, sharpening 10 pencils as fast as possible in a row. Ooh, what duets do you want to do? Oh my god. Yeah, who knew simulation would get this real, right? Okay, but why? Because we are trying to become a legend, Blackbird. We got to be a legend. Poopy, what up? Don't be concerned. My fingers and my wrist hurt and I'm covered in charcoal and there's pencil sharpenings everywhere. But there's no reason to be concerned other than those. All right, let's break the break the tip off. All right, got it. Memories. Nice. Alright. We have one pencil left after this one. We have one sharpener. I have set up ideal conditions for the last pencil. My god. This pencil is feeling like it will never end! The endless pencil. Alright, hold on. Tactical hand drying. What? Hold up. Tactical hand drying. Come on, 115. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna do my best. Phone, what do you want from me? Stop this. Alright, it feels better. I got my friction back. We got grip! Whew! Grip! Grip is the key! Guys, gals, and NB pals, grip is the key! What the fuck is happening? You know what's happening here, Bellum. We are sharpening 10 pencils from 7 inches. Alright, this one's done. This one fucking done. Slam it. Last pencil. New sharpener. Firmly grasp it. Sub 115. Here I come. Let's go. Work through the pain. Just woke up and clicked on this. Welcome! A lot of things? What are you concerned for? I don't see any reason to be concerned. Quick! Through! The pain! Ah! How small this is getting. This pace on this pencil is insane. You feel this shit? Are you guys feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Fuck yeah. Whew. Blackbird, that doesn't answer anything. I said, are you feeling it now? In a warm spot. That's something. That's the start of something, Poopy. What inspired this insanity? Who knows? It's there. I'm working with it. Doing the best I can. Hold on. There's a jam. Jam, everybody. Hold up. Stop production. All right. We're good. Oh my god, BB. There we go, Falcon. Bada bong bong. Get with it, girl. Bada bong bong. It's Friday night and I don't belong. My hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor. I got all I need. No, I ain't got cash. I ain't got cash, but I got you, baby. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I don't need money. Hold on. I got this. The singing is to distract from the pain. This is a fast pencil. This is a good paced pencil. We got this. What am I gonna finish at? We're getting there. I am working through the fucking pain. This is the home stretch. We're going fast. Come on. Break the tip. Break the tip. Got it. Welcome back. Oh my god, my hands hurt. That's it! Boom! Whew! Holy shit! More than diamond, more than gold. Holy shit! Sub 115! Easy! Yeah, that's a thing. Oh my god, my face. Oh my god. Oh my god, my face. This is how you create a name for yourself. Blackbird, this is how you do it. Whew! Alright. Show all the floor. How do you feel about this life decision? I am making the best life decisions I have ever made. Look at this. Look at this face. This is the face of a fucking champion. Look at this.